I bring dire tidings. More Tyranids have been sighted, not just in the Bellis Corona sector, but also in Agrippina and Nemesis Tessera.
Emperor's teeth. Three sectors. Doesn't take much for those monsters to get a foothold, does it?
Apparently not. And things will only get worse from here. More will follow. What would you have us do, Governor?
Our first priority should be the evacuation of Cardinal Sternhold from Phonasar.
Forgive me, Governor, but is that truly our most pressing concern?
Sternhold is guardian of a most holy relic and an influential voice besides. He cannot be abandoned.
Understood.
Setting course.
Engage chrysalis protocols!
Enemy vessel.
The Tyranids. The great devourer. In all the stars, there has never been a Xenos race more inimical to the survival of mankind. Indeed, they are the bane of all other life. Their origins are but poorly understood. The stuff of rumor and supposition and nightmare. The Adepts of Mars believe that a single, unknowable consciousness guides the High Fleets about their voracious purpose. This consciousness knows only unquenchable hunger. Hive ships serve as synapse nodes, spreading the influence of the Tyranid hive mind across the stars. Such is the hive mind's suffocating will that the warp is distorted for light years around. Confusion and terror spread before the High Fleet's advance as dreams darken and madness spreads. As the High Fleet's advance, the suffocating embrace quenches the Emperor's light and drowns doomed worlds in psychic shadow. But the greatest threat comes from within. Foul creatures known as gene stealers infiltrate unvigilant worlds. A patriarch arises from the population's subverted flesh and projects a psychic beacon to draw the Hive Fleet ever closer. As the gene stealer cult grows in power, they emerge from the shadows of their benighted world. Civil war rages, shaking the planet asunder. Then the skies darken with spores and the High Fleet's voracious tendrils. The cultists exult at the fulfillment of prophecy and their ascension into the light. Their delusions die with them. There are many High Fleets, each but a facet of the immeasurable Tyranid threat. Leviathan is the greatest, and has wrought ruin on a scale never before witnessed. Though the great rift arising from Cadia's ruin has severed many of Leviathan's tendrils, many more remain. Even now, one is surging towards the Eye of Terror.
Lord High Admiral Spire, do I trust that the incoming ships are under your command?
You may, Cardinal. The fleet stands ready to assist in any way that we can. We'll take you aboard after the attack passes.
Good. Our sentry craft have reported skirmishes with Tyranid vessels. I hope you have a plan for our salvation.
Have faith, Cardinal. Between your prayers and our guns, we shall see these monstrosities cast back into death's icy void.
We had better.
Interceptors engaging!
Such horrors! To think that the galaxy teems with these creatures. They are punishment for our sins. Punishment, I tell you!
Then we shall drown them with righteous fire. Such has always been our chastisement for the sinful, has it not? The same should hold true for the sins themselves.
Main guns report ready.
Then let us give the good cardinal a modicum of solace. All batteries, open fire!
At critical level.
Our vessel streams.
Escort lost. Holy on the sire, heal thy wounded servant.
Servitors and tech marines, begin repairs.
Impossible, Admiral. Lock on target.
Imperial escort destroyed.
We serve.
Targeting enemy vessel.
Initiate Thunderhawk bombardment.
We wait your command.
Machine spirits nearing dissipation.
Holy, holy sire, heal thy wounded servant.
Impossible, Admiral.
Escort craft destroyed.
Tech calm the machine spirits.
Punishment for disobedience is death.
Engage Chrysalis protocols.
Lock on target. Ship ready.
Imperial escort destroyed.
All servitors and tech marines begin repairs.
Blessed Emperor, the swarm is vanquished.
Indeed, Cardinal. My thanks for your assistance.
Yes, yes, well, I see that thanks to my leadership, the Xenos have been destroyed. I see no reason to delay my departure any longer.
Our aid was given gladly, Cardinal. Navigator, we'll depart as soon as the Cardinal and the Relic are aboard.
As you command, Lord High Admiral.
It will please you to note that Cardinal Sternhull is safe and full of voice.
Already complaining, is he?
It would be inappropriate to answer that question. My thanks for your service. example of the enemy. Slaughter their crews. Let their lifeless hulks stand as a warning to all enemies of the Imperium.
Enemy in sight!
Enemy in sight!
Obliterate that target! Spirits. Successful teleport strike. Teleport attack successful. Strike quickly, brothers. Boarding successful. Boarding caused critical damage. Our wrath cannot be denied. It will be destroyed. Boarding caused critical damage. Boarding successful. Thunderhawk bombardment. Hull failing. Bulkheads collapsing. That is impossible. All servitors and tech marines begin repairs. That
Coordinates acknowledged.
Interceptors engaging. Enemy sighted! Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted!
Enemy sighted! Aye, Admiral!
Your orders? Engaging engines!
Ship ready!
course engaged. Heading acknowledged.
Report success!